ReviewForexRobots.com. RayBOT EA, version 4. Visual backtest. On EURUSD, using 99% modeling quality tick data, for 8 months period. Here we've chose RayBOT EA version 4 from the list. Here we've selected EURUSD as the desired pair to be tested. RayBOT EA also supports AUDUSD and USDCAD. Here we've selected M15 as the test chart time frame on which RayBOT EA only trades. Here we determined the spread. This option allows testing with the most precise data. This is the test starting date. This is the test end date. Here we enable visual backtesting. This scroller allows to speed up the test to minimize its period and decrease the recorded video size. You can always control the video play speed to slow it down. We are conducting this backtest via RoboForex ECN real account. With the help of Tick Data Suite version 1.4.6. Now we can press the start button. This is a selected currency pair chart in the selected time frame. This is the backtest results graph. The backtest has started successfully and is now in development. We should just sit back and watch the behavior of the EA. The backtest is now completed. Here is its results report. Here is its journal. And here is its results in details. A link for a full review, other backtests, and live performance result statements of RayBOT EA is in the video description. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. RoboForex.com